That was kind of depressing. Come on, Turt Reynolds, we're getting the hell out of here.
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the Flapjack fire, or the site fire, or...?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About what happened to Brian.
I don't have much to say. I'm fine. I'm sad. I'm whatever. I keep thinking about him down there, and I just want to get far away from here.
What can I do?
We just have to wait for the helicopters.
Okay.
Until then, could you follow that signal? Maybe?
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Alright, I'm gonna try something different here. Here, I'm not gonna bother investigating the beta receiver signal. I'm just gonna go straight towards the helipad lookout, see if anything changes. Maybe we get to meet Delilah, who knows. Well, hopefully we get to meet Delilah. I mean, it would suck if we didn't. Oh my god, I can hardly see anything. It's that smoky in here. Or out here. Let's see here. Nope. Gotta follow the way around here. Alright, let's see here. Follow the road around and take a right.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Hi, what is it?
I'm at the ravine.
We're not leaving yet. When the time comes, I'll let you know, okay? Look, I'm dealing with a shitstorm over here.
Yeah, got it.
Are you serious? Okay, well, Jesus. Making me walk all the way back there. That is... damn it. Oh, well. Kinda disappointed, but... whatever. I had to give it a try. At least. Just head plane south then. Or maybe we could take a look at the fence, see what the fence is up. Still up. No reason for said fence to be here. Alright, come on, get your ass up there. Okay, let's see here. That is ridiculous. Do I really need to go all the way around? Alright. It's right down there. Okay.
What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
I was there a while ago, and you were like, nah, man, I'm not ready for a long-term relationship. You cheated me. I had a destiny, and you cheated me.
Color tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. And that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
town. Get a room, scout migration due to fire, fucked up, do not want to leave, reminder, hide supplies for migration. D and 2F, suspect conspiracy, funny if not dire, observation, be ready to leave, ideas. Start working on reports, record all calm, vandalize D's tower, pin on two females. Oh, two females. Pin on 2F. Or that's me, maybe, I don't know. Let's see if these... So now I guess I have to head back to the northern lookout. What's the quickest way? Alright, obviously the quickest way is to, know. Yeah, I'd probably just go south. Jog south, jog north. Jeebus. No, don't go that way. One, two, one, two. So, like I've said in the previous video, this game isn't much of a big game as it is just an interactive experience. Like, that is the lamest terms to even use.
Henry, what did you find?
We found the surveillance operation. It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
To get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
I think that Ned loved him.
I don't want to hear it.
He obviously didn't want to forget him. He just Didn't know what to do.
Henry, not knowing what to do isn't okay. When you're supposed to look after someone, you...
You figure it out.
Yes. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You'll let it go, and it'll be okay. It'll haunt you for a while, but eventually you'll look back and you'll be far enough away to forgive yourself.
Justify to myself, maybe.
Yeah, well, that's better than nothing.
And he'll still be down there in that cave. Because if I say anything, they're gonna ask me about Ned.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Wait, just wait, okay? I'm not that far.
Henry, they're here. They're waiting right now.
Please.
Henry, I don't want to meet you and just sit here in a dead boy's shadow. Okay, I don't want to do that. I know that sounds harsh. Okay, I'll wait.
I'm not far.
All right, we're coming. We're gonna fulfill our destiny. Wait a minute. Okay, wait, where am I? Okay, we're making traction. We're making time here. We're gonna meet Delilah, guys. We're gonna do it. Okay, just give me a second here. I'm coming, D. Don't you leave on me. Come on, you fat slob. Get up there. We need to get to Delilah as quick as a bunny. Come on, man. Go. Go faster. Okay, let's go. Sprint. We gotta sprint across. We can make it. I know we can. Believe in the heart of the cards, Yugi. Believe. Cue music. Oh my god. Feeling so nervous now. What if she doesn't like me? What if she thinks I'm weird? What if she looks in my journal and finds that frolicky naked picture? Oh god. Alright. Get in the car. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta fulfill our Shoshone destiny. Let's go. Let's go. Pull. Pull! Pull faster! What if she's just like the world's ugliest fucking woman when we get there and is just like, okay then. I could totally fall in love with your voice, just I'll close my eyes. I'm coming. I'm coming, sweetheart. I'm a coming. Up the stairs and
around. It's a nightmare out there. Hello? Okay. Delilah. Damn it.
She left me! This son of a bitch left me! What the fuck? Okay, well. Kinda depressing. Two Forts Lookout. This is pretty ruined, but leaving Mule, Thunder Canyon. Crosswords, Lucian, and Gambit. Henry, what we know? White shorts. Hi, I'm Turt. Close enough, I suppose. I'm gonna eat this, and it'll be an indirect kiss. Because that's how it works, Desu. I'm keeping your bottle of tequila. That's what happens when you say you're gonna be here, but you're not. eat the rest of your apple too. Hello?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
I am. I'm not. I'm disappointed.
I'm not mad. I'm just...
You're not mad? You're just disappointed?
I'm not your dad after you got busted smoking pot.
I just couldn't be out there for another minute.
You could have just said that.
You really wanted me to stay.
I did. And now I'm...
disappointed.
Yeah.
I know. Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock... we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
Come live with me in Alaska.
No, and you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
Alright.
Alright, sure. Maybe...
come to me, Boulder with me. Come to Boulder with me.
Oh, God. Come back to Boulder.
That sounds so terrible. Oh, God.
Figure it out down there.
That's...
Just... Well, I just asked you.
Yeah, I just want your voice down there.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Would you?
Henry, I... look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
I have to move on.
I gotta move on. I don't expect you to know what that's like, but I have to find some way to move on. Something to do.
What if you can't?
Then maybe they're hiring lookouts in the Adirondacks.
I don't believe that for a second.
I gotta move on. Somehow.
I hope you do.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land you back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
See you soon.
I'll see you when I see you.
Henry! Damn it! Damn it, woman! It's Henry! I am done with you. Wait! Do I have time for a quick shit? What's this? Okay. It's nothing. I'm coming. Goddamn women can't even remember my goddamn name. What the hell's this? Hey, buddy. Let's do this, man. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, God. Alrighty then. So there you go, guys. That was Firewatch by Campo Santos. All right, definitely check it out. Know what you're getting yourself into, because I hear a lot of people are just buying the game, and because the game is so short, they get like instant refunds on Steam. Totally fucking bitch move, asshole move, if you will. You know, they should really change that to where if you beat the game, then you can't refund it, because that is, I don't know about that. But, like, it's not really a game, even though I say beat the game, like, complete the story. But, you know, it's an experience, an interactive experience, if anything. So, there is that. Interactive experience. I did not even skim the surface of the amount of dialogue this game has. You know, I skipped past a lot of things. But then again, that's good. Like, if you're just watching this for the playthrough, then that's fine. But rest assured, there's plenty more of dialogue in this game than just what you see here. Boom. Escape to menu. There's a hell of a lot more dialogue and even than what I've showed you here. Like, I've played the game twice now. See, one, two, twice, so I know what I'm talking. I'm a professional. Anyway, that's enough of that. So, this game is poop socked. I completed it. I recorded it. I'm going to upload it. I'm one step closer to completing my goals for this year. Or at least one game closer. You know, one of my goals is to get at least 10. You know, completed, recorded, uploaded. So I'm gonna write that down in my little journal with me fucking posing Victoria's Secret style. And thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe, comment, like, all that jazz. And I will see you next time in the next game. Love you. Bye.